Hello everyone, I'm back again. I'm going to do a reaction video on random videos, so here we go. Dang. The chicken. Okay, ow. Oh, yep. Dang. Nickels, huh? Not quarters, not dimes, not pennies. Wow. That's a lot of hits. I have no idea what some of these are, so I reckon
find out. Miss Goldberg? Listen, my name is Roy Mercer. I've been trying to get a hold of you for about 2 months now. I need to talk to you about my boy, Raymond. You remember when you was in Tulsa about 2 months ago, you was eating at a Goldie's restaurant? There was a boy that come out there and had his shaved head, and he wanted you to sign it on there for him, an autograph on his head?
Yes, sir.
Or the permanent marker?
Uh-huh.
Listen, we had all kinds of trouble since then. Well, I tell you what, his mama got the soap after it and he wouldn't scrub off.
Or you can tell it to pink noise.
And the bleach to try to get it all off his head. And hard time coming off, and we finally got it off her, and then the hair won't grow back there, Goldberg.
Oh, so that's my fault?
By God, it's your permanent marker that marked on his head.
Well, it wasn't my idea to do it, my friend.
Well, you signed it, and now he's starting to get headaches.
You gotta be kidding.
I ain't kidding you. And his eyes are blurring up on him. And there for about a week, last week, he couldn't pronounce anything with the letter R in it.
My friend, if you're trying to get money out of me, you're barking up the wrong tree, brother.
Well, then how about you?
It was not my idea. It was your son that asked me to do it. So you're barking up the wrong tree, my friend.
How about I just come down there and give you an ass woman?
What are you, nuts?
No, I guarantee you. Somebody's ass if I don't get this thing took care of.
My friend, you and what f***ing army is going to whoop my ass?
Listen, it ain't nothing for me to whoop a man's ass.
Well, bring it on, brother.
By God, I'll whoop you like patting for a dame. It don't matter to me that you're one of them wrestlers. I know that ain't real anyway, except down in Mexico.
I'll show you how real it is.
By God.
I'll show you how real it is.
How do I get down there to where you're going to be?
You don't even know where you're at, huh?
Hello?
How the hell did you get my number anyway?
Well, listen, I tell you what, I got it to her from the WCW. I told them I had a problem. I got me a jackhammer full of ass whoop. I'm getting ready to unload on you.
Well, there you go.
So what you going to do about it?
My friend, you show up and I'll show you what I'm going to do about it.
Hey, you don't pull nothing out of your tires and try to grind glass into my forehead, are you?
There you go.
Listen. Worst part about it is he got laid off of his job at the Sonic.
You hold on 1 second.
No, I can't hold on. Listen, he missed the winder with the tray because he's a dizzy and blurred his vision.
Laid off.
And he dumped a whole foot long in the big boy's lap. But it ain't funny. It ain't funny. That brother come
funny.
Out of that truck and whooped his ass.
You got it.
And now we got more doctor bills to get took care of.
Doctor,
and we're going to run him by the neurologist that we've been seeing.
What the hell is a neurologist?
Neurologist, he's a nerve specialist.
A neurologist?
Down.
Pretty sure that's not what it's called.
You didn't know it for a while, though,
Bill. I knew it for a minute, man.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you one thing. It's just feeling right.
I was waiting for this to happen.
Woo! You know, have you thought about tag team? Because I got me a mask. Because I usually just break it out on the weekend.
Oh, yeah, I'll be going there for a minute.
Your buddy Charlie, my brother-in-law.
That's cool. I'm going to rip his
ass. The good old, you know, trying to find comedy and nonsense, I guess. Gets a reaction
to
this.
Get you. It's hard to get me, buddy, but I've fool you. And so now I know you watch out.
What are you bothering this guy about?
That hurts my feelings.
Oh, dang. You scared. Hit him with this. Oh, or whatever. A lot of people like those. Hear it in rap all the time. I love gardening.
Lots of snow.
I'd be glad to hear that. I'd be glad to hear that. I'd be glad to hear that. You'll be glad to hear it. I knew that's coming. You'll be glad to hear that too. Who is this? Jesus. How do you hear that? You'll be glad to hear that. Are you? Who are you? You'll be glad to hear that.
Hello.
You said enough.
Who, like, I need a backstory here. I'll be glad to hear that. Nice language. I'll be glad to hear that. He'll be glad to hear that. This doesn't, I don't know if this is real, but okay. I'll be glad to hear, or he'll be glad to hear that. You're gonna give this guy a heart attack. Nice, you know, perversion there, pal. He'll be glad to hear that. I'll be glad to hear that. Is this his dad? His grandpa? I don't understand the gimmick, but okay. Yeah, no one cares, whoever you are, about, you know, subscribe. I'm not getting 100% of my viewers to subscribe.
What do you call a gay dinosaur? A Megasaurus.
Really? Heard that before.
About 5 different versions of that, but that's pretty good. you laugh.
Hey, Mom. How do you get a nun pregnant?
Oh, that's what he's... So he was just gonna text me.
Oh, yeah. I think that's right what he was gonna say.
Come on. Why do the lesbians get to the airport before the gay guys? The guys are still too busy packing their shit.
That's disgusting. That's beyond disgusting. That'd be Silent laughing his ass off over there. I laugh more at, like, casting it than the actual content and whatnot.
Is he still pissed at you?
One tampon said to the other tampon and they walk by each other. Nothing. They're both stuck up cunts.
Ho, 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 ho.
I can't believe you said that.
Good gosh, don't die, Grandpa Moses. Even though you're like middle aged.
I didn't really want a gay barbecue. I don't know. All the hot dogs taste like shit.
Oh, I heard something gay bar and tastes like fecal matter.
I wanted to say it's so bad, but I didn't.
Ah, the maturity level, I tell you.
Mom, How do you piss off a midget? Give him a yo-yo and tell him to play with it.
That's messed up. Oh, yeah, because it's just going to keep hitting the ground.
Barbecue. Oh,
hot dog
tastes like shit.
That's so stupid.
I knew that.
I never heard of some stupid nonsense like that.
I'm sorry, that was
funny. I mean, to me, this isn't intelligent. I mean, if you really like dumb yourself down, maybe sure.
What do lesbians and mechanics have in common?
Oh, here we go.
Something they both have snap-on tools.
Oh, my gosh.
That's funny. How'd you get one?
No.
Dog.
Have you ever realized how, like, party girls and Walmarts are similar? Because you all laugh and make fun of them. But once you're inside one at 4 a.m., you're like, God damn, I'm glad you are here.
Pretty stupid, but okay. Take all the morality and whatnot away. Sure, I guess it's funny. Oh, yes, dark humor. My least favorite.
Why can't orphans play baseball? They don't know where home is.
Ho, 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 ho. Okay.
Started complaining to me how the vacuum won't suck anymore, so I looked at her and said, it's frustrating, ain't it?
Oh my gosh, these are so juvenile and predictable.
I feel your pain.
I feel your pain. That's when you say nothing.
Hey mom, why do you think so many orphans get famous? I mean, it's go pick or go home, so.
Ha 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 ha. Because the occult?
What do you think about it? You know how fucked up that is?
I can comment. How many hours do you have? I'll connect it all.
That's fucking funny, dude.
A couple are having sex in a real dark forest, and after 10 minutes of him eating her out, he goes, they would throw dirt on you, I wish I had a flashlight. She goes, so do I, because you've been eating grass for the last 10 minutes.
I guess this is what people do. I don't really get it. It's like wastes of time. Calling teacher's first name. Mom, shut up challenge. Dirty jokes with mom. Huh?
It's funny.
This is why we have a really dumb society. You know, partially. What's this? Oh, is this the video? Yeah. A lot of cuts already. Don't frickin' strike me either, you scrubs. You're getting your video, YouTube, real soon. More people I can involve, the better. The reason I haven't made it yet is because it's gonna be a good one. Might be pretty long, too. So I don't know if any of this actually happened in any of the movies, but I suppose it looks fairly decent. Not really my gimmick, but I'm not really familiar with all this much, but sure. I mean, it looks cool, I suppose. Don't strike it, you jobbers. I swear. Scrubs. Frickin' scrubs. I gotta talk over this as much as I can so the algorithm won't pick it up. But look, we got dinosaurs fighting. We got one trying to scare people. Oh, that looks fun. Chasing people, biting people. Baby? Yeah. I think I've seen that part where it's dark right there. Somewhere I've seen that. One eye symbolism. There you go. Cultic. Seen every movie. I think I might have seen that too, where they're in that area and the dinosaur's chasing him. Biting his neck. Oh, he's jumping on the back. There you go. He's getting some of that mutual relationship or whatever crap that we learned about. Nonsense that we learned about. Parasites and all that stuff. Oh, that looks fun. It's pretty cool. I'm like trying to like cast this stuff and all that. That's the best part of it. I'm trying to think of some dinosaur Pokemon, but the only ones I can think of are like Tyrantrum. I mean, maybe you could say Aggron's like a little dinosaur thing. Maybe Archaeops, maybe some of the fossils or whatever, but dinosaurs in and of itself, I'm trying to think of. Oh, dang. We gotta have the fire and explosions. Oh, dang. What's that? A stegosaur, I think it's called? Oh, dang. Just bit the bird thing. Flying creature. Oh, that looks fun. That looks so fun. Could say there's some more one-eye symbolism. I've seen a couple of those. Looks like some Hannibal Lecter type stuff. Hey, that little kid. Here comes the growl, if it's in it. Just a song that repeats itself again, though. Typical. That's what I really hate about music. A lot of the nonsense in it, but the repetition really ticks me off. All you have to do is say something once. Elaborate on it or something. Oh, that looks like a crocodile-type dinosaur jumping out of the water. Oh, that little dinosaur is fighting the big dinosaur. Dude, I can't believe how many cuts are in that. Nice one-eye symbolism there, pal. Every single time, you gotta get it in there. Dude, all this crap's occultic. It's all controlled by the occult. Yeah, I don't need your pills and crap. That's the problem. Everyone's on pills and everything. I need it. My doctor gave it to me. You don't know anything about health. Okay, got movie clip here. Is that the freaking jobber from The Office who sucks? No, it looks like him. Say something so I can tell. Sure looks like him, though. John Krasinski, whatever it was. So terrible. If that's a leading guy in, you know, a show or whatever, terrible, terrible. Not even top five best characters. Not funny. Just nothing. And his character sucks too. Alright. Oh, come on. Get him. Get him, dinosaur. Scare him. Make him poop his pants. Might actually be funny for once. Oh, they're doing the whole no audio drama crap in it, I'm sure, right? Okay. Trying my best to hold the camera here, but everyone. Watch where you're going. Turn around. Moving car, you idiot. Really? You wait until last second to swerve there? Oh, this doesn't look fake at all. Quit looking back, you idiot. Oh, see ya. See ya. Huh? Oh man, I tell you what, I'm really not missing TV and stuff. I'm not missing out from missing TV. The deep end? Really? Probably plenty to say about that. Oh, nice one eye symbolism there, pal. Get that in there. Oh, you got the hidden, you know, Freemasonic. Don't tell the secrets of the O. Esoteric. Oh, come on. Something happened, please. I hate this drama crap. Give me something to work with, not this nonsense. Oh, over emotional. Gotta get the emotions in there. Oh, man. Are you gonna speak? Yeah, because it just can't go in the building or anything. Just a building. It's just going to, you know, walk right by. Not think anything of a building. Oh, my gosh. This awful acting. Facial expression crap. Knock it down. Idiot. Oh, well, we got... The place is gonna burn down soon, as you can see. Don't fall. It would've been funnier if he fell. But if he did, they'd cut it. Dinosaur, not some demonic crap. Oh, man. There we go. Okay, we got Lugia and Ho-Oh. A little bit better. A lot of this stuff I don't watch. I just have it on in the background and listen to it. Diamond and Pearl. Is this something that Japan got or something? This must be the Evolutions or whatever show. Oh no, just Groudon and Kyogre battle. I just wish these people would know how to title their videos, not clickbait and whatnot. Give some actual information. That might be Eruption, I'm not sure. Yeah, it looked like he was maybe going for a word impulse. Yeah, just a guess. Who's to say, really? Ooh. Yeah. Well, I said it was... Two of my favorites. Taking the Elite Four, teaching a good four move set. Sweep them. Level up all your other stuff. It's from Rise of Darkrai, a lot of this content. teeth here is from the first movie. This is a fan-made trailer, too. Wasn't obvious. Trying to turn it down.
There we go.
Kind of blurry, but oh well, who cares. My dang lights and stuff. Picked up. Oh, May 4th, haha. So, we have what? Legendaries? It's like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. We might be at 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. One isomism. Or 23. It's nice editing. Most definitely. Some effort went into this. And you're taking clips out of different things. Definitely seen over 20-ish legendaries. That would be cool if they made a movie of this or something, like mix all the movies and stuff together and kind of like almost like a Pokemon or a whatever they call it, Avengers or what do they call that game? Super Smash. Celebi, Mega Mewtwo Y. Thing about this is I haven't seen most of this stuff, so it's kind of a new look at things. I can tell by the graphics this is likely the evolutions. Oh, there's Deoxys. That's from Destiny Deoxys. I seen that part. That was on the event advanced series. At least the opening part. You never know what we get that or don't get that Japan and whatnot gets and whatnot. Yeah, that's Destiny Deoxys. Give me ideas for battle videos and stuff. Get like 6 of something and battle each other. Get different move sets and whatnot. Make some rules on it. That's from Sinnoh League Victors. There's Hoopa. That was pretty cool. Yeah, pretty hit and miss, but you know, I enjoyed it.